The process of letting delta t get smaller and smaller so that one comes up with an instantaneous rate of change can also be viewed graphically. This may give you another way to picture this process, and more generally to think about what differential calculus is all about. So as a starting point, suppose we have a curve, some function that maybe looks like this. And this curve could represent the growth of some process. Who knows? Doesn't matter. It's just a curve. And then somebody asks you to find the slope of the curve. That would be like the instantaneous velocity or instantaneous speed or growth rate. You might say, well, I don't know how to find the slope of a curve. A slope is a property of a straight line, and the curve isn't a straight line. But, aha, then you might get an idea. If you look at the curve, and I'm looking at it now, well, it looks like a curve. I can see it bending. However, if I look really, really close, I zoom in until my eye is almost against it, it looks like a straight line. And I know how to find the slope of a straight line. So to find the slope at a point, I just zoom in until it looks sufficiently line-like, and then I find the slope. No big deal. So this idea that if you take a curve and you zoom in on it, it looks like a slope, looks like a line, and you can calculate the slope of a line, that's the one big idea behind all of differential calculus. So in the first term of a calculus sequence, one typically spends most of the time defining this a lot more carefully, and then exploring the consequences of it. Here's another way to illustrate the fact that zooming in on a curve makes it look like a straight line. So here's a curved function looked at, viewed from this distance. It definitely does not look straight. And now imagine zooming in. So I'm moving the function closer and closer to the camera, and you should see that the curve starts to look more and more like a straight line. If it doesn't look sufficiently straight, you could zoom in more. I'm limited because eventually I'm going to hit the lens cover of the camera and I can't zoom it in anymore. But if you zoom in more and more and more and more, the line will look straighter and straighter and straighter. And you can try this at home. Draw a curve on a piece of paper, zoom in, and you'll see that it really does look like a straight line. So differential calculus works.